Naperville Central's Ryan Ironman may have had a great performance on the mound against Waubonsie Valley, but he had some help in the field. In the sixth, Brandon Peterson gives one a ride to deep center field, but Austin Sherman makes the over-the-head basket catch Willie Mays style. Look at this one again. Sherman battles the wind and lays out with the over-the-shoulder web gem. The Red Hawks win the game, and for the second time, Sherman wins your Play of the Week.